interesting to look at the design and the guttering. Metal rods coming out seem to be holding this cast iron guttering in place. The cast iron is rotted away at the back, so it's going to be interesting to find a way how to attach the guttering to that.